Bonjour, this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce this French surname. Yes, I know, it is strange that there is a B there, and essentially you can pretty much ignore it. It's very uncommon to have a B and a V, or two letters like this following one another in French, so essentially forget about the B. In French, we would say it as Lefebvre, Lefebvre. But it'd be fine in English to say it as Lefebvre, Lefebvre. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more French names whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.